Welcome to Stupid Plush Olympics! Yay! Now, I changed the name because if it was just Mario Party, that'd be boring. So today we're going to be doing Mario Party. The rules are simple. You roll the dice, and then also all the spaces are happening spaces. And there are three mini game spaces. And you have to go to a green carpet downstairs. You land on it, and if you're the first person, the second person, or the third person, you get to move on to the next episode. If you're not, you're going to have to fly all the way home. That's like an hour. I don't want to do that. Well, good then, son. Okay. Let's start. Was that really necessary? Totally. That was really necessary. Hooray. Okay, that was weird. But let's let's roll the dice. Hey, you can't be up there. Okay. You gotta bro. What? Okay, one, two. You landed on a minigame space! Oh great. Here's the gist of the game! It's a Mario trivia, which means it's basically 1v1, Junior versus Mario, Fake Junior versus Luigi, and Cody versus Donkey Kong. And whoever gets a question right gets 5 points. Whichever one of the sides wins, well, you know, they just win. But whichever side loses, minus 5 coins. Aww. So, I'm going to sit here, okay? Kind of in the way. So, how about you, get out of here? Let's play. What was Mario's original name? Ding. Jumpman. You get 5 points. Ba-ding. And also, thumbs up for you. Ding. Why won't I stand? More like say, shut up, okay? I know what I'm talking about. In which game did Luigi fight a Mecha Bowser? Was that Luigi's Mansion? Ba-ding! You get 5 coins. Ba-ding! You're using the same sound for thumbs up and getting 5 coins. Look, I'm really lazy. In which game did the Magic Koopa appear? In games.
Is it ding? Is it Super Mario 3D World?
Super Mario World? Ding! And you get 5 coins. Ding! But you all get minus! No! Is that really necessary? Yes, it was totally necessary. You guys are the winners. Hooray. Back to the Mario Party. All right. Now, let me see. What should I get to kind of analyze it? 5. I think you almost said 4. Shut up. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4. Wait, what happened to that happening space? When you get on a minigame space, you don't get a happening space. Oh. But you get minus 5 coins. No, but you get thrown over there. Wee! Ow! No, can't change it. Ugh, I got a 4. Well, it's better than a 2, I guess. 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm gonna fuck you out of here. Bing! What is going on? All right, let's see. I got a 3. 1, 2, 3. You get 5 coins. You landed on a coin space. Ding! Do I have 5 coins now? Yes, you do.
Hooray!
Also, if you have the most coins, you also don't get to move on, but you do get prize.
Man, even if I don't move on in the next episode, which I do hope I do, but I want a prize.
Oh, yes, now it's my turn. Yeah, I got a 4. Okay, 1, 2, wait, 2, 3, and a 4. Wait, where am I going? Ah! No. Yay, you are the winner. Wait, really?
No, not yet, but you are close.
Hooray! Wow, Luigi's winning.
3.
Okay. 1, 2, 3.
If you land on the same person's space, that other person goes back to the beginning.
Back to the beginning.
Oh, hate Mario Party.
My turn again. That's a 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Wait, what the?
Time to play soccer.
You get on this mat. There, it's fixed.
Oh man, Luigi's catching up. I gotta win.
I got a 2. Okay, 1, 2.
By the way,
turn around.
Oh my god, you're above us there!
Oh no, wait, where'd the dice go? Where'd the dice go?
It's right there, you dummy.
Oh, okay. The dice and rolling. Wait. Huh? What? Oh, it's 3. Okay. 1, 2, 3.
Uh-oh, SpaghettiOs.
What does uh-oh, SpaghettiOs mean? Uh-oh, SpaghettiOs.
Wait, no. No.
You got the unlucky space. You get kicked out of the show. No.
Wow. Cody is kicked out of the show. And then Cody was never happy again. The end.
Ugh, that's weird.
It's a 4.
It's a 1, 2, 3, 4.
You landed on Eminem's space.
Yeah.
Super Smash Brothers!
Wait, what does that mean?
Oh, I transported you inside Super Smash Bros. For Wii U, and basically you're going to be fighting.
What?
Yeah, it's insane. Let's...
Alright, guys. Now start fighting. Now! Are you ready? Hey, wait a minute. Come on. Oh, Mario, can I please win? Let me.
I'm not gonna let you win.
Who do you think I am? Your brother! No, wait. No. I must get that Smash Ball.
Wait, why am I Larry? There's no other, you can't really choose another junior. So yeah, that's all we got. Oh man, Junior, you are going to get it.
Yes, I got it.
Thank you.
feel about that?
Yes. Yeah, that's pretty
good. Yay, I won! Fake Junior, I can't believe you won.
Yeah. So, Fake Junior, Junior and Mario are in the lead. Hooray!
That's cool! Alright, whose turn is it again?
Really?
Oh, it's my turn! So, I had a 4! 1, 2, 3, 4! Yay! Oh no, Mario's in the lead! Where'd the dice go? A 6! Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Wait, no. I don't want to fall down there. Oh, man. A 3. 1, 2, 3. Oh, no. A 6. A 1. A 2. A 3. A 4. A 5. A 6. I'm gonna win! Oh, no. He can't win. A 1, a 2!
Well, it seems dead.
Oh no. Mario, you're not winning today. Yeah, you're not winning, Mario. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5! Ding, ding, ding! Junior got first! Hooray! Junior will not win. A 1. Did I win? Yep, you got second! How did I get down here? Three winners have been decided! Ding, ding, ding! I might as well start going home. Yeah, I'll get a head start. These are our three winners. So we will see you next time in Stupid Plush Olympics! What will we do next? You will wait and find out. Yay!